Hello, I'm Ron Slotin. I want to tell you about my background and why I'm running for Congress. I was born and raised in Atlanta, went to North Fulton High School, went to the University of Georgia, came out, worked at Portman Properties. I then ran for the state senate and was elected in my first run for public office. When I was in the state senate, we actually got things done. I was on the education committee when we passed the Hope Scholarship. That's the best program that's ever been passed in this state. We also cut taxes, gave teachers the pay raise they deserved, balanced the budget, and grew the economy. But just as important, when I was in the state senate, I have a record of working across the aisle with Republicans and legislators from all around the state to get legislation passed, to get real results for the people of Georgia. And when I travel to the district, that's the biggest problem we have now. The fighting, the bickering, the gridlock in Washington, nothing's getting done. We have real issues in our community that need to be addressed. And I know this because I live, work, owned a business, raised my family, and volunteer in the 6th District for over 15 years. My kids attend public school at Lassiter High School. I'm a member of the PTA. My mom lives in Dunwoody. I've been active, a volunteer coach at the Marcus Jewish Community Center for years. So I'm very active, invested in this community. After politics, I opened an advertising agency in Sandy Springs. I helped start the Sandy Springs Chamber of Commerce. When I was with my ad agency, I was part of the four-person business development team that created the 2009 entertainment tax credits. If you've seen all the movie and TV productions going on in the state, that's because of these tax credits. There was even a film, they filmed several movies in Dunwood. You might have seen Billy Crystal and Bette Midler walking around the neighborhood. But 2016 alone, there was over 240 movie and TV productions that created over $7 billion worth of economic development. So I'm running on the local issues, I'm running to create jobs, support our schools, and fix transportation problems. On the national level, I'm going to protect Social Security and Medicare. We're going to protect clean air and water. We're going to defend a woman's right to control her own health care decisions. We're going to make go ahead. I'm Ron Slotin. I'm passionate about this community. I'm passionate about getting results. I ask for your vote. Thank you.